Hello guys, so today I'm going to show you my internal phone memory. It's running 1.88 gigabytes, it's almost 2 gig of internal phone memory, and recently I have uploaded a video on YouTube and my channel. Have uploaded the 0.94 gigabytes, which is almost 1 gig of memory. So now I increase more my internal memory up to 1.88 gigabytes, which is 2 gig, right? And now I will show you that task manager. So here, in storage, 163 MB, my user space, and the total space is 1.88 gigabytes. As you can see here, there is a blue line, which is the use space. So as you can see here. This line is the available space, so I can install more apps and games. So yeah, I'm very happy that I can install more apps and games in my internal phone memory, and yeah, that is the proof that my internal phone memory is 1.88 gigabytes, almost 2 gig of internal phone memory. So I am encouraging you guys that try to increase your internal phone memory. So yeah, though you don't have your SD card, you can install your apps, your files into your internal phone memory without an SD card. So yeah, you can see that is proof. So thanks for watching, and I hope that you have been convinced that I have 1.88 gigabytes. So thanks for watching.